Today we are going to do the compaction test, and the process is first of all we have to determine the weight of mold. It is about 5,000 grams. And then we need this pellet and put it onto the blanch and press the zero button. It doesn't work, it's no matter. Now we are adding the black pellet on this pellet about 2000 grams. Okay, now we have about 2000 draw soil. I wrote here about 2000 gram draw soil. Now we again press the zero button. Yeah, and starting to add water. Yeah, I added about 80 grams water, and then I will mix it. Now it's a soils with moisture, with water, and it's ready for test. We put this soils into the three layers. Yeah, and then we hammer it for each layer. We have 25 blows. Now we hammer it. 1, 2. But we have to hammer it not in the same point, at a different point in this mold. About 25 blows. And then we add more soils. It's the second layer, and also we hammer it this again about 25 blows. Yeah. And finally at the third layer. Okay, it's ready. And also again we hammer it about 25 blows. soil is compacted. Now we determine the diameter of this mold with a metra, and we determine its volume. It's about 1 divided 30 foot cube. Now this compact is different, and it differs at different points. The maximum compact is the bottom of this mold, and as we have in this graphic, and the specimens which have at the top of this mold, it has the difference compaction. It's the all the compacting compaction testing.